bravery at this point. But you know what takes care of bravery real quick? The sound of your own tendons and ligaments being torn off of your body.
Okay, okay. Baptism by fire it is. We'll let Pierce know your death wish. We'll see you in the ring.
Baptism by fire might be right.
How daring from Katana Johnson, Kayden Carter.
Please welcome the
speechless what I've just seen from Katana Johnson, Kayden Carter stepping up to the baddest woman on the planet and the Queen of Spades. The tag team action, if this is made official, next. You're very welcome back to Monday Night Raw. We just received word that Ronda Rousey went and spoke with WWE official Adam Pearce, who has made this match official. The tag champions in action. Shayna Baszler and Ronda Rousey, and it's a Raw debut for their opponents.
The following is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Making their way to the ring, the team of Kayden Carter and Katana Chance.
Corey Carter and Chance were the longest reigning NXT tag team ever. They're 4 years as a tag team. Wonderful chemistry, telepathic relationship. But this seems like a step too far.
So Baszler and Rousey use the phrase baptism by fire, and that's accurate. But just because it's a baptism by fire doesn't mean it's going to go the way of the champs. This is a massive opportunity for Carter and Chance to impress WWE officials and the entire WWE universe by at least holding their own against the tag team champions. And who knows? If Chance and Carter pull off an upset, they jump to the front of the line as the title contenders.
Absolutely spot on. If they get the victory, you can be sure Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler would do anything for that rematch. The bell rings, off we go. Tag team action, and a welcome to Monday Night Raw to Katana Chance and Kayden Carter. It is Kayden Carter in the ring right now against Shayna Baszler.
Spades having a little fun at the expense of Kayden Carter.
Shayna Baszler and Ronda Rousey winning a fatal four-way tag team match last week on Raw to become tag team champions. A first in her career for Ronda Rousey.
They've accomplished as much as Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler both have in the worlds of mixed martial arts and WWE. You always want a new challenge. It's something that this cover up. The duo.
Oh!
Baszler and Rousey have never achieved
tag
in the past. But now it is a reality.
In comes Katana Chance.
Katana Chance is not just fast, she is sudden.
Katana Chance now looking for a victory over Shayna Baszler.
What Chance lacks in physical size, she more than compensates for in athletic ability.
And here comes the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey. Whether it's an Olympic medal, UFC Hall of Fame, former Raw and SmackDown Women's Champion, now Tag Team Champion.
This Rousey single-handedly handling Carter and Chance, and a big kick from Katana rocks Rousey. Up and over to the outside.
Rousey now using the ropes to her advantage.
Rousey trying to hyperextend the elbow, and a super kick by Kayden Carter from the outside. Great situational awareness from Carter, and look out!
Oh, man! Taking down Shayna Baszler, and the new tag team on Monday Night Raw are rolling.
Katana Chance just flattened Rousey. Let's take another look at this. We mentioned the crazy athleticism possessed by Chance. That was just a preview.
They call themselves the life of the party. Man, they've been lively so far. But look out! Shayna Baszler. The official was dealing with Ronda Rousey. You can see Baszler.
Takedown by Rousey. Looking to isolate the arm of Katana Chance. Cut the ring in half. And this is where things begin to look bleak if you're Katana Chance and Kayden Carter.
Shayna Baszler quickly across for the victory and a kick out by Katana Chance. What resilience.
Take a look at this. Sliding knee right on the money. And look at Shayna Baszler doing what she does best. Small joint manipulation, just torturing Katana Chance in the middle of the ring. And it's all perfectly legal. Baszler lives to savor the suffering of her opponents.
It was a brave move by Katana Chance and Kayden Carter stepping up to the champions.
And it may seem like an unwise decision by Carter and Chance, but you only get one chance to make a first impression. Let's say you do show up and you manage to upset the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions your first night on Raw, that's gonna get the world buzzing.
Katana Chance doing all she can, but Shayna Baszler, look at Katana landing on her feet. Through the legs, tag made, Kayden Carter.
Big right hand stops Baszler for the moment. Drop kick in the corner. Kayden Carter beginning to roll.
Oh, hang on. Looking for the cover instead of boot to the cheek of Shayna Baszler.
No doubt about it, Carter and Chance bring the energy. Say they're the life of the party wherever they are. That seems to be the case right now. Getting the party started tonight in Hartford.
Just wow! And Shayna Baszler and Ronda Rousey take it for granted as we see cover here and a kick out by Shayna.
Extremely unique offense from Kayden Carter as we look yet again at this super kick right on the jaw of Shayna Baszler. The desperate Baszler elbows her way out.
Here comes Rousey. Rowdy Ronda Rousey. The strength on show.
The tag is made. Katana Chance made the tag from the outside. Ronda Rousey unaware and shoulder first into the ring post. If you've watched these two in NXT, this is how they've won many matches. Chance and Carter looking for the after party.
Nailed it. This could be an opportunity. This could be the victory. What a victory this would be, and somehow Ronda Rousey kicks out.
And somehow, Shayna Baszler just pulled Katana Chance off of her. Drop kick by Carter on the outside. Shayna Baszler single-handedly kept this matchup alive. Look at this yet again. This was mind-blowing athleticism. Carter and Chance had Rousey dead to rights. One, two, and at the last second, Baszler interfered and got a drop kick for her troubles.
Taking flight now, Katana Chance. Looking for the victory. Can she get a kick out of two by Rousey?
The second near fall by Katana Chance, but Rousey now locking in the ankle lock. I think Ronda Rousey looks frustrated. Ronda is angry. Chance able to escape.
Katana Chance!
Double knees to the face. Rousey's down.
In comes Shayna Baszler, tag made. Katana Chance, what a performance. On a Monday Night Raw debut, there was a tag made there.
I'm not sure if Baszler's aware. Kayden Carter from behind.
Wow, can she put away Shayna Baszler? Kick out of two. So close to the upset. Shayna Baszler will look to punish Kayden Carter.
Suplex stopped whatever momentum Carter had been building. And now the Kira Fuda clutch applied.
Kira Fuda clutch is in.
It is night time.
Here are your winners by submission. The WWE Women's Tag Team Champion, Rowdy Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler.
Rousey and Baszler bullied their way to the Tag Team Championships and bulldozed the competition tonight.